the first traveling Saleslady had a pair of pretty eyes. And whenever she would wink at a buyer, very suddenly her sails would rise. The first traveling Saleslady was a lovely sight to see. She had everything a buyer desired, but she'd only sell it COD. Now if a buyer hesitated, she'd start modeling before his eyes. And if he got excited, blame it on her merchandise. The first traveling sales lady found the man she couldn't sell, but he sold her a bill of goods, love and kisses and a wedding bell. Now if a buyer wished to sample, she'd insist she didn't hear so well. Her philosophy was simple:
don't give away what you can't sell.
The first traveling sales lady found a man she couldn't sell, but he sold her a bill of goods, love and kisses and a wedding.